Sorry, I did not get what the symbol is for this train. If I have a chance, I'll find out if I can. I was surprised there's a double stack going westbound. I don't know what track though. Like I said before, if I have a chance, I'll find out. Oh my god. There goes my dad, sorting as usual. It's a good thing though. Daddy! Daddy, behave! She's too young for both of us, Dad! You, old man. Hey, Star Muffin. What am I gonna do with you? Dad, she's younger than Rebecca. She's younger than Becky. Becky's my sister, guys. Don't even think about it, guys. She's taken already. She's married. Huh? No, double stack. I didn't hear what they meant, so. Good size one, too. This is my truck, guys. So, anyone you guys want to come down to Randolph Road or something like that, and who wants to film a train with me, you guys are more than welcome to. So it's totally up to you. But anyway. Also, if you guys want to come down on Saturday mornings here at Miller's Ale, if I have a chance, I'll put the address for this place. If I have a chance. So, yeah, I'm here at 11 o'clock in the morning here doing this. So, anyway, I don't think this thing's almost done, looks like. Anyway. Hey. Damn, it's still going. How big is this train? Cause this is first. I'm not seeing a double stack anymore going westbound. I seen it going eastbound, and not west. Yeah, it's still going. Alright, like I said, guys. You guys want to come down to Miller's when I'm here on Saturday mornings? Please, mom, I'm here at 11 o'clock in the morning. Is that what my truck looks like? It's a Ram 1500. And that's a little better idea. And like I said before, if I have a chance, I will put an address for this place. And from a scale of 1 to 10, 1 is the worst, 10 is the best. Honestly, in my opinion, it's a 10. The food is not bad. The waiters and waitresses are good. I like them. So, alright. See you guys in the next one.